country. He got going on right there in the world of sound. Let me back my audio down just a little bit.
How about it, DX Land?
Get down.
All right, back at you, Slingshot.
Oh, man, you gotta love it, brother. You gotta love a Slingshot.
Oh, I love it. I'm having a time over here, fam.
Before you go, hey, Mr. OFF, before you go, 0161, old Great Lake looking at you.
I'll see you.
10-4 on an idiot in the hand up my pants.
It should be illegal to have that.
Oh, I can see it when you're putting 30 dB in my receipt. Mr. OF, take care, take them easy down there. Happy holidays. Yo, 161 back in the mail. Have a good day.
85. I'm starting to hear the Keystone ease up in there. We ain't even eating.
Station there too, my friend.
Yeah, we'll be on that 161 up here in Detroit.
You know what I
mean? Yeah, I just need to be down there on the Keystone. Maybe around 120, 115, 120 down there somewhere.
Yeah, about 120, 115. Check, you're about right.
Go quiet.
How about it down around the Keystone? He said we're sounding good. We just pointed up to around, up to around the northeast corner. How about it down around New Jersey, or not New Jersey, but maybe Pennsylvania? Slingshot in the links, read the mail.
You got a little something going. I don't know what it is. Back your modulation down a little bit. Maybe, A-Train, bring up some of your lower end, man. Maybe take some of that away, because sometimes I want to flip on you or something. I'm not sure. I can't put my finger on it.
Yeah, I'm here in Hot Rod, Connecticut. Somebody else down around the PA. I'm also back here reading the mail. Hey, Phantom, go ahead and take care of that for me. I need to get out of here.
Who are we talking to?
Like freaking UFO happening?
We're talking around Pennsylvania and New Jersey. I'm at 100 and... No, just short of 120 degrees there.
Yeah, Roger, Phantom 309 in the Great Lakes going to take over on this mic. Hey, Roger, we're talking to the Keystone and somebody out there in the garden. Hey, Phantom 309 up here in these Great Lakes taking over. I'll see you.
Oh, and you are still talking to me.
Good Lord.
Yeah, 10-4, yeah, we got the Big Apple, we got 122, we got 122 still in my receive. Just a wall-to-wall hammer right now. But, who was that out there in the Keystone? I heard that a few minutes ago, and me and a buddy of mine were out here talking, and I swung the beams around. Who was that there and there in the Keystone, 309, Great Lakes, standing by?
Yeah, I don't hear the blower.
Hello to you, train. 161 up here in the Motor City with the Holiday Wave.
Freak. I could be wrong. 913 Keystone, bring it on back. 309, stand by.
DB or something like that. But, hey, stop.
No copy on that train, driver. Hey, train. Well, 161, cold Great Lakes looking at you there, Brick.
Somebody else comes in there with you. You say 213?
I kept my threshold where it was at. Hey, Trey, now I'm going to put the ceiling back down.
Is that 213 down there at Keystone?
And it starts bringing in a lot of my background noise. And now when I take...
Hello, 141. Hey, 141, man, just took off sole control of my radio up here on the Motor City. 161 said that. I'll be waiting on you.
Hard to make out them numbers, but 213 and 213. Manny, you're sounding good, man. Coming out of Philly, sounding good. 309 Gray Lakes with a wave. We'll catch you later, man. Catch you later, man. 213 sounding good out of Philly. 309 standing by.
Oh, oh, oh.
Heard that station out there in New Jersey. How about that Garden State? How about that Garden State bringing on back 309?
Train, I'm not working Pro Tools, man. You say you're working Pro Tools. I thought you were working an iPad for some damn reason. Anyway, whatever was working for you, man, it sounds real good. You'll hear it on my live stream. You'll hear what's going on. Hopefully you'll be able to catch all of it. What am I listening to here? What's playing here, Train?
Yeah, Jeff, where I got you on that Massachusetts station. I heard somebody out there in the garden there for a minute, but that Massachusetts station come blasting.
Right.